The Islanders continue their week-long homestand at the Coliseum by playing the Arizona Coyotes tonight, the team that has struggled, but the Islanders are not taking them lightly. They're looking to pick up 2 points and a win in front of their fans this evening. Well, he's not a big smiler, but Nick Leddy has to be ecstatic. On the inside, at least, the Islanders defenseman agreed to a 7-year deal to stay on the team through the end of the 2022 season. The organization and the fans are, of course, thrilled. Well, everyone, welcome inside Nassau Coliseum. I'm Shannon Hogan. Puck drop between the Islanders and the Coyotes just moments away here on MSG.